Yeah, big score from him. You know, Galway have dropped off at this stage, realising that they just cannot concede a goal, and if they do so, that'll probably be enough for them to win the game. But Donoghue Gilmore, since he's come in, has given Derry great legs and got forward.
There's Gareth Mckinless. What must be going through his mind right now? Returned to the starting 15 this evening, but the wing back from Ballinderry sent off at a crucial stage.